call, Cam, I had to move soon. Hung up the phone, grabbed the scarf, duffel bag, the collection was at mid-noon. As I assumed it was routine, get a few key, drop it off, get me money, that'd do me. So when I went and pulled the taxi, it looked like the killer to drop dead on the spot, the way he was looking at me. Made me unhappy, look, I told him where to drop, then on with the safety lock, so I wouldn't try a fucking hop. Paid the prick and bailed at the rendezvous, lit up a spliff and chill for a minute, this shit was nothing new. A few minutes later, a black Jeep screeched up alongside me, told me to get in, brought me the back streets. I made the switch, but something just didn't feel right. Tried to call me, catch me out, told me that the deal might turn sour. I've been gone over a half hour, time to finish my business and dive into a cold shower. So with that, I grabbed the duffel bag, left the Jeep, closed the door, turned to walk away, but someone's gawking at me. This was definitely strange. Every time I turn around, I suss them fuckers out, they all just looked away. Chapping the black Jeep was well gone, now I'm on my own. Made me way through lanes and alleys, had to head home. I realised I'm being followed, looking left and right, picking up the pace, found a straight weapon hollowed. They get too close, I'm swinging for the head, arms gripping the product, if I lose this I'm fucking dead. And there's the same cunts again who are poking me, only this time it's 8 or 9, thought they might be members of the special branch. I took a second glance, looked around again, spot the guard in the ambulance, then I made a dash with the bag of hash, didn't look back, I heard the sirens up me arse, within seconds flat, fuck that, ran straight through government buildings, out backing up the fire escape, away from all children, knew I was set up, couldn't fucking believe it, all the scaling walls had me clothes ripped and hands bleeding, looked around exhausted, what to do now, gotta be quick before the pig chopper comes and picks me out, sirens still roaring, the situation's at peak, I'm starting to get freaked, that's when I spotted the taxi, looked over the edge, was a long drop, but fuck it, bag forced and then me into a dumpster full of rubbish, still in one piece, I grabbed the bag and split, filled what's warm in the area with a dog or two to sniff, popped the back door open and thrown the bag in, jumped in, buckled up and told him hit the moon quick, I got away clean but someone tried to play me, I'm keeping this fucking bag till somebody double pays me. Say if you do the crime then you do the time. It's easy money till you're set up, till someone fucking rats you out and you're caught up in the middle of it then.